Hey guys, it's Ollie Z, and today I am doing a video on this look. It's been a while since I filmed a video, but I'm going to try my best to come back, and I know I've said that like a million times, but I am going to actually try to come back. If you hear noises, it is all the animals. The cat is scratching, and the dog is whining, and I also have the baby right next to me, so there's probably all kinds of noises going on. But yeah, if you want to see how I created this look, then stay tuned. Started off by using primer on my face and covering my face in a light foundation. And then I took a contour liquid and contoured my nose and my cheekbones. And I used my foundation brush to blend that in. And this is just kind of a base for what I'll do later. Then I powdered my face using a translucent powder. And then I went in with a dark eyeshadow and did a darker contour on my face along my jawline and up to my temple. I also brought this on my nose where I put the contour earlier as well. And then I used a eyebrow pencil and started mapping out where I wanted my mouth to be for this look. It's hard to see, but it's just kind of like an outline. Then I took liquid latex and I started using my finger and then switched to a brush, but I applied it in that area where I wanted the mouth to be. I did a thin layer of liquid latex, added cotton, and then covered the cotton with the latex. And layered it over and over again until I got to the consistency and thickness that I wanted. And the cotton just kind of helps add texture and helps you build up the liquid latex so that you have a thicker layer. Then I primed my eyes, used my ring finger to rub that in, and then I used a black eyeliner from NYX. I put that all over my eyelid, and you can be as messy as you want. I also brought it underneath my eye and smudged it out using a smudge brush. Like I said, it's okay to be messy. And then I also put that on my lips, and then I took a reddish eyeshadow and put that from the crease all the way up to my eyebrow, and I was really messy with this as well. I also took that red eyeshadow and put it around the mouth. Blending it out just a little bit. Then I took a dark eyeshadow and put that on my temples because I wanted a little bit more contour there. Then a black face paint to fill in the rest of the mouth, a black eyeshadow on the lid, and mascara.
That is how I created this look. I hope you guys liked it. If you did, please give it a thumbs up. If you haven't already, hit the subscribe button. I'll make new videos when I can. All right, I'll see you guys later. Bye.